Hey, it's Max here. Welcome to part 31 of Dark Souls 2, Scholar of the First Sin, 70 about to old iron. On the last episode, we've been kind of sucking it up. It was like, on the last episode, this sucks. I'm just getting owned, left and right. There's that one girl over there, and I gotta figure out a way to kill her without getting lit on fire or electrocuted or just all sorts of just nonsense I don't want to deal with. Just die, like, just die, die. Holy crap, she's gonna come from behind and totally own me. Oh, wait, that's another one! I was like, wait, that sound. That's a soundy sound. Oh, crap. Crap, thank goodness I didn't go to that fire. Thank goodness I didn't go to that fire. Oh, thank goodness you're dead. Ha, suck it, lady. What you got? Max, who gloats in the next 10 seconds, dies. I mean, if I can get him in a combo. Okay. They're not too bad. Boy. Oh, I'm pretty sure you're... Whoa! Dang, son! I just got stomped! I'm pretty sure I killed her on the teleport, though. She was at, like, a sliver of health. Dang! Oh, well, actually, I'm pretty close by, I think, but... So, first one I know I can trick with, Barty. Well, not so much trick, so much as convince Barty to run towards him or her, and then she's like, hey, what's this? I just throw a fireball at Barty, and Barty explodes and kills her, which is pretty nice. Yeah, there she is. There's the giant. No, Barty! No, Barty! No, Barty! No, Barty! Am I dead? I'm still alive, sucker! Haha! I want to save these guys so I can open up the gate and use the big guys, so I guess I have to kill this one legitimately. Ah, great. Man, that fire just keeps going. Ah, crap. There, okay. Wait for you to throw a fireball in, or lightning ball in. Are you gonna do it? There you go. Alright, drink. There you go. Doink. See, once you kill that combo, not too bad. Where's the other one? Where's the other one? I know there's another one. Where is the other one? Are you the other one? You're not the other one. What's this? Ah, sweet! Hey, let me pull the thing! Let me stare into my beautiful eyes. Ah, dang, dang! Get off my back! Alright, drink. That's why I stare into your beautiful eyes. You're so pretty. By your beautiful eyes, I mean my beautiful. Look how beautiful my eyes. Look at my face! Here we are. Alright, cool. So we just try to open like everything to this one room. Where'd all the barts go? The barrel barts go. Eh, whatever. I'd throw a fireball to test if I could actually even use this. Okay, that's where I died last time, and there's two of them. Glorious. How am I gonna do this? Well, I want my ack. Come on. Man, this sucks. Okay, how am I gonna do this? I guess gonna go out. There we are. I'm just gonna run through. Ah, come on. I'm gonna just go run through. Oh wait, crap. I'm just gonna run through it. Oh no. I'm gonna see if I can catch you. Oh, I forgot about the explosion of fire. Oh dear, sweet mercy. Oh no, no. Just go. Ah no. If I can get everyone in that room, I just go off. Just and explode. It'd be great, but okay. Let me try that again. Ah, so close. Man, okay. I was doing a waiting game with those two because they're throwing thunderballs, so I was throwing fireballs. We were just going back and forth, and I was like, "Rush in! I'm gonna do it!" And I almost got one of them down, and then the other one killed me. So while I was trying to get away, joy. Dang it. Now I just got this guy to worry about. Just got this guy to worry about, and I'm good. Oop. And the way to do that is just to run over here, pull the lever! It didn't even open the gate. That is nonsense. I've spent already, 10 minutes fighting with just these few ninjas, and I can't do it. Dang it. Ah, so close. Fighting with those two is hard. Yes! I did it. There was this one barrel guy who's just perfectly following me like, hey bud, what you doing? I'm like, oh, nothing much. Can you stand right there? And he did. And he killed the giant lava golem, whatever they're called, for me. Oh, that felt good. Oh, that just felt great. And now I get to open it, so now I don't have to deal with them anymore. And I'm suppressing a cough while I already ate another calf drop. Calf drop. This feels good. That took forever. Felt great. Alright, what's this? It's a door. Which is a magic door, other than a really stinking narrow hallway. Like, really narrow. Oh, sweet. I remember this area. Yeah, I remember this. Let's go up here. Get a prize in the prize box. Dried roots. Open it up. At least they have checkpoints. That's what I kind of like about this new area, is that there's constant checkpoints. I mean, sure, you know, there's only a few bonfires, but now that that's open, I go straight here. Might as well heal up. I see no reason not to. I tried to use the Dance of Fire again. Maybe it's because I'm in an enclosed area, but every time I use it, it's just like a set distance, it goes whoop, and that's it. It doesn't even do that much damage. That's why I'm like, maybe I'm doing something wrong. Maybe I needed like an open area, which wouldn't make it bad, just make it a little bit more situational, which I'm okay with. Okay, that's gotta be a boss. I haven't encountered a single boss yet. I'm a little disappointed. Come on, give me a boss. Give me someone to play with. I need someone to play with. That's not a boss. It's a dark alley again. I'm sick of dark alleys. Yeah, fine, whatever. Alright, out of the glory. What the crap? What? Wow, I feel bad for these little guys. Whoa! I don't know what that was, but no thank you. I just lit him on fire, and it's not hurting him. Dang it, this was a very poor life decision. Do that explodey thing. I bet you're going to explode. Ah, crap. He's going to launch himself. Just watch. I'm going to politely step out here. Weird explosion. Fatty. Dude, he's on fire. Let's just keep a safe distance away from that nonsense and just stab him endlessly. Oh, no. Yeah, explode. Do I still get the money? I still get the muns. I think this is supposed to be like an oil lantern. Ah, crap, more of them. I'm tempted just to light them on fire, which I just realized I did without thinking. Yep. Oh, here he goes. He's like, I'm gonna get you. He's like, yeah, you get me. Oh, you get me so good. Okay. How am I not dead? That should have killed me. How am I not dead? Oh, no. He's like, now I'm going to eat you. Oh, crap. Wow, that does a surprising amount of damage. Running away. Healing. Returning. Where'd that one guy go? Oh, I don't know. This actually isn't a bad strategy. Just keep hitting him with a spear. Oh. Wait for my crap to regenerate. Should call it crap. My all-giving life. Oh, crap. My life-fulfilling stamina, which I need at all times. It's getting really dark in here. I can hardly see. Petrified Dragon Bow. That's cool, I guess. I don't even remember what it does. I think it's another one of those, like... Hi? Alright, Rachel. Rachel McGee, where are you? I think Rachel McGee is down here somewhere. Alright, Rachel. Rachel! Hi! Oh crap, that's poison, isn't it? Hey, as long as it's just me and you, Rachel. Just me and you, okay? Just me and you. Doink! 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 Me and you, Rachel. Just me and you. Fireball to the face! Fireball to the face! Larger fireball to the face! Larger fireball to the face! Even bigger fireball to the face! Behold a fireball of the heavens! To the face. I just realized I was backing off a cliff. Doink. Like, you should. Oh, crap. It's a weird way to use a sword. It's like she stabbed it down. Thank you. Thank you for letting me do that. Like, no, I sincerely mean it. Thank you. I want you to know. I appreciate it. I appreciate your time and your effort. I just realized how big that sword was. It didn't even mentally click. Dude. roll away like skill with skill with. Bam, bum, bum, boom. Yeah, she's not too bad. Boom, thank you. I actually killed one for once. Why are there so many different doors? Alright, so let's see which one of these are traps. Are you a trap? Hi! Totally cool with this. Did you see that guy go flying? Hey, Joe, you okay? He's like, I'm on fire! I'm on fire, Bill! Well, crap. Gotcha. Can't really get in here. Oh, crap. How much if I light these on fire? Woo! Maybe I could use these as weapons against the enemy. Yeah. Yeah. Actually, don't mind doing that. That's actually not a bad idea. That's sweet. Path through. Alright, let's just open up these other doors real quick. I bet they'll stay on fire forever, too. Yeah, we can use these as weapons. Against the fatties. Do yourself destructy. I like it when you do yourself destructy. There you go, bud. There you go. Do your shout destruct. Boom. Good job. Oh, crap. At least I have my shield up. Alright. Alright, there you go. Do your boom. I always laugh, but I also love it whenever enemies self-destruct. Oh, sweet. Here we go. Part of me always just goes like, yes, good. I mean, one part of me goes like, oh, man, really? And then the other part of me is just like, yes. Oh, sweet. Try to twinkly tight die. Recollection. Oh, crap. Yeah, I was partly just thinking, like, I really hope nothing comes up behind me. Alright. Die, ninja lady. Oh, suck it. Oh, got you good. Got you good, ma'am. Alright, what is in here? Probably another. Yep. Hello. Do your. Oh, crap. I almost died. If I run into the fire, I'm going to die. There you go. Alright, do your fat explosion. Fatty explosion powers! Those aren't fatty explosion powers, don't you lie to me, you son of a gun. Out. Those are your fatty sprody powers. There you go, that's more like it. Well, as I said, I always make fun of enemies whenever they self-destruct. Just because part of me is just like, that was stupid. But when done right, it can be devastating. When done wrong, it's hilarious and I get free kills and experience. It's like, haha, I made you self-destruct! Alright. I'm hearing like a little click-clack. A little click-clacky. Sure hope this is the boss. Okay, see what we got. Wait, those are fatties. Oh, that must be the, whatchamacallit? So I know y'all are worshipping that thing, but I kinda need it. So, I'm gonna light you on fire. Oh, we live to be lit on fire! See, look, those two are already going. Come on, explode for me. There you go. You, someone explode. Why isn't that one catching the other one on fire? Boom! Free XP, free money, and you guys are hurting each other. Boom! Can you guys make this a little easier? Just explode a little bit more. Boom! I mean, these guys are a really cool concept, but at the same time, haha! Oh, there goes the other one! Boom! Boink! Oh! Easy. Just done and done. Alright. Hopefully I can take this stuff right to myself. Scorchy Iron Scepter! Yeah! Awesome! Now I can go back to that one place. Oh, wait, I probably have to go through you. Hey, come on, do you explode anything? Come on! There you go! I was a bit late. What? No, come on, explode, man! Come on! You clearly want to explode! Explode! Do it! But I'm just gonna eat your jaw! I just stabbed you in the face! Explode! Come on! Explode! Do it! There you go! So maybe he was like, oh, the target's not close enough. I will refrain from exploding. I was like, come on, man! Do it! I love it when you explode! But if I explode, you will never see me again! He's like, oh, I see. You know, if I made Dark Souls, every now and then there'd be an elevator with a ladder. Well, hi! You suck. He's like, remember there's room for two. Wow, you're creepy. Come on, explode! Do it! He's like, ah, oh, without the great iron scepter god that we regularly worship for some unknown reason, I have no desire to explode. I'm like, come on, man. Do it for me. I am the iron scepter. That means you worship me, right? No, that means we kill you because you stole our scepter. Well, dang. But I was saying, I put a ladder shaft down, and there'd be like a switch on the ladder shaft so that if you hit the elevator, come down and like crush you. That'd be funny. And there'd be like some actual legitimately good stuff down there. Like, if you could find a way to get this, you'd be sitting pretty. Excuse me for my sniffling. My sniffling. There's like nothing in this area, is there? Did I like miss the really stupid? No, I didn't. Is it just... Oh, it's just a hole. It's just a one-way exit. Well, prepare for a fight. Huh. Oh, these are the boxes! Okay. Now I just gotta get back to where... Okay, I just gotta walk all the way back now, which I don't feel like doing, so I'm gonna just teleport home. I may have enough for a level, so let me teleport home and I'll meet you guys right there. Alright, so I leveled up once. Yeah, totally. Use Scorching Iron Scepter. Yeah! I didn't even check to see like if I could do anything else with this thing. Blah! Can anyone explain to me how this arcane technology works? Nope. Blah! Just nope. Blah, 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 blah. Was I supposed to be at the ready? Just like get on top of that mess. I see a platform coming up. Alright, I'm ready. Oh, wait, is this Oh, they're just going up and down. Well, that's painful. Crap, man. What am I gonna do with that? Okay, so which one actually comes to this level? That one looks like it comes to this level. Alright, so... Oh, and there's this one that comes to this level. Wow, man, this is irritating. What is this, like, shifting stairways from Harry Potter? To crap, I don't want to deal with that. I mean, there's some cool stuff here that I can get, I guess, but... And I guess this is a faster way to, you know, move around, but at the same time... it's gonna get really irritating really quickly. Like, I'm barely dealing with it, and I find it really irritating. And... Oh, great, so that moves up and down, too. Oh, I get it. Aren't we just clever? Well, let me just get on as it rises and just step. Hopefully there's not like spikes at the top or something. That would suck. Alright, what's in here? That's irritating. Hi. Crap. I just got a javelin stuck in my back. I'm running away now. Oh, crap. Hey, bud. Hey, buddy. Pal. How's it going? I don't know why my sword slices were muted for some reason, but they were. He's like, I just went through like 3 fires to get to you. And I'm like, oh, I'm sorry. That's rather unfortunate. There's like no way for me to get that, is there? Yes. Worth it. Okay. So is this going to be like the game of me just fighting like endless shortcuts? Wow, hey, endless shortcuts. Awesome. Okay, so, you know, as long as we're being stupid. Oh, wait, I just realized I just brought those two back. Dang it. Oh, well, hopefully that one will just run through fire again. That'll make things easier. Crap. That'll make things easier. Shook. Dang it. He's got fire to their arrow. I mean, I just know it. Ah, yes, perfect. He's like, I guess I'm just gonna get my bow ready. I'm like, nope. Oh, got it. Alright, hopefully there's not going to be something that's going to make me want to run away. Ah, sunlight! So bright! That's it. Simpleton's ring? If you pay this for... It's like $50 million. It does nothing! Makes wear invisible. And that makes you a simpleton? The ring was worn by the soldiers of the old Iron King, said to be blessed and divided into 3. That's the only one thing, but the genuine can be. How? Oh! I don't know if that actually affects the enemy, but oh, it's so cool. Right, flip. Oof. Flip. I'm keeping this on. Oh man, I'm keeping this bad boy on. Oh, that's so cool. Oops, I missed my elevator. All right, come back down. I'll just fall. All right, there you go. I gotta get onto this. Is there a point to get onto that platform? I don't think there is. I would see an item on it. Oh wait, that's the platform I want to go. Okay. Oh, that's so cool. It's like, it does absolutely nothing, but me being a simpleton, I'm entertained. He doesn't look too happy. Well, guess what? Is that so cool? Oh. What? Something healed him. Something's healing him. I don't know what, but something. Let's see if we can find it. Don't tell me he's behind one of these doors. I think it is. It's by one of those doors, isn't it? Alright, so let's test to make sure I did go. Oh yeah, he's full health. By one of these, is it door number 3? That's not it. I think it's whatever's behind that door. Alright, so let's try to get him over here. I find that really cool that, actually door number 4. I find it really cool that each one of those statues has like a different function, you know, like one's like, oh, I spew fire everywhere. Oh, I think one of them gave a boost to their people. So like, oh, I'm a neck. Oh, I rolled the wrong way. You gotta roll to your right, his left. So this was a healer. Perfect. I'll give you plenty of time to do this. Weird abomination lady. Here you go. Have fun with that. Okay, then its death is probably going to... Oh, it didn't really do anything. Doink. Okay, so 147 as opposed to... Yeah! Scimitar. Katana is way better. Okay, so now I just gotta find a way to kill you. Oh. I don't know if it also increase... I'll look that up later. But if it also increases, like... how you dodge so that you can't get hit while you're dodging. This is going to be my favorite ring in the world. And I love how it's called the Simpleton's Ring. Because I'm sitting here like, this is so cool! Crap. This is so cool. I remember when I first saw Ray do this. I also feel like my distance with rolling is a lot more. You also see something in games where I'm... Okay, so let's just test this. Roll. So it, okay, I think, yeah, it is actually the same distance, but it feels like it's more. Sweet thing. The flame butterflies is good. I don't see anything off here. Yep, I am not taking this ring off. Soul of Nadalia, blah, blah. I wonder if she's just like, almost like a mini boss, or if she's an actual boss. Titanite shard, petrified something. Broadsword. These aren't bad prizes. They're just not prizes I want, you know? There appears there's nothing here. Alright, cool, whatever. Onward to glory! Yeah, just figure out what this thing is first. Alright, cool. So this is cool. It's like I get all these prizes for no reason. But I still haven't found a boss. I find that really... aw, sweet, life ring. Actually, to be honest, I said aw, sweet when I saw the word ring. So I was like, aw, sweet ring! I was gonna get on that on the way up. Okay, so I guess I gotta get back down. Get back to home level. There's that platform. That platform I got. True. Yeah, this is the platform I was just on. So I guess I could... Actually, no. That's the platform I'm normally on. Alright, see if I can get on that platform as it's going up. Sigh! Wow, so I gotta find a way down is what it looks like. Yeah, it looks like I gotta find a way down. I'm not too far from a bonfire, I think. My throat's still all wonky. But really, ah, it's so cool. That is so cool. That makes all the pain and misery. That makes this entire DLC worth it. This one ring. Alright, I'm actually gonna let this thing come down with me. And then go all the way back up, see if I can find... Oh, there it is. Oof, oof. Oh, man. I just feel like such a beast every time I do that. And there's no repercussions. That's the best part. Alright. Oof, oof, there we go. Alright, what's in Z-Box? Nothing. Okay. It's like Simpleton's boots. You're always invisible. I'd be like, oh, yes! Wait, Pilgrim Spontoon? What's a Spontoon? Let's see, Spontoon used by warriors on Pilgrim. Rather warn for the spear, which also knows the countless sorceries making it. Ooh! Nice! I really like weaponry that's like, oh, not only can you use this to poke people with, you can use this to- Oh, come on! I'm totally cool with this, actually. Like, that was a mistake, but I'm totally cool with it. Yep. And land. Okay. It also helps with, man, those bodies are freaky looking. It also helps that this is actually the next place I was planning to go, because I think that was, like, the only place, so. Yeah, so let's go for it. I mean, if I miss something, forgive me. Tell me. Or actually, since I'm kind of recording hardcore, it might not make a difference to tell me. But I appreciate the thought. And, a lot of bark. A lot of Barry the Barrel. Barry! Barry, no! Dang it, Barry! Barry, no! And Barry's like, what? Crap! Alright, be right back. What's this? Ah, it's locked. Dang it. Where am I going again? You know, this place is opened up, so it's like huge now. I'm like, I don't know what's going on. Foof, foof. I love that so much. Foof, foof. All right, Barry, 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 no, Barry, Barry, there you go, Barry. Good job, Barry. Come on, Barry, follow along. Barry, stay right, no, Barry, stay there. There you go, Barry, there you go, there you go. Now explode. Okay, that didn't kill him, but it did enough. Ah, man, lava is getting me. Doink, doink. Doink. So close. One more hit and he would have been done. Alright, be right back. Ah, man! And there's actually two of the guys. Luckily for me, though, there's a lot more berries. There's a lot more berries than those guys. So, if I just apply the same strategy, I should be able to take them all down. No! He got me on this... Not the backswing. He swept forward and then barely nudged into me and still got me. Wait, a third one? Ah, great. That thing's got a giant club. Which I imagine will operate the exact same as a regular club, with the exception of it's gonna hurt a lot more. Oh, and there's lava. Oh, and he just killed me. I killed two berries too! Not two, I killed the other two, and then that one just popped up, and it was like, ah, no! Dang it. There! Yes! I did it! I don't think I even get anything for it. Man, what a pain! What an absolute pain. I really hope one of these bodies has like a key or something. I'd really appreciate that. But I don't think any of them do. No, he's got stuff. Does any of this have stuff? I don't know. My cough is coming back to vengeance. Even though I'm downing more calf drops. I have to suck them and everything. Calf drops. So many calf drops. Tower key. There we go. Perfect. Just what I needed. I was like, okay, breathe in. Alright, hopefully it's that one other door. Man, that was tough. I mean, those guys aren't too bad. It's a traditional dealing with a guy that's much larger than you. But at the same time, it's like, dude, calm down. The lava protection. Excuse me, the lava protection that their shoulders provide is exquisite. I mean, if I was an enemy, I'd love to have something like that. It's like, dude, like, it doesn't hurt you, but it... You know, it stuns you a little bit, and that is enough. Because I then bring the hammer down, and you will die. What's this? Twilight herb. What's this be like, no good ones? Oh, hey! I was like, what's this be like, absolutely no. Hey! That's my ride! Wait, hold on. Does it just, like, crush me? Okay, let's just watch it go up and see, like, how far it goes out. Okay, good. It just, like, crushes you against the ceiling. What kind of crap is this? Why are all these, like, giant hanging... Are these, like, actual stat... Or actual people? That'd be terrifying. It's like, wow, you guys make really good statues here. Like, exquisite craftsmanship. And they're all unique in their iron passage. Awesome. It's like, and they're all unique in their own way. Statues? Yeah, statues. These are really impressive. We don't use statues. Then, what are those things? Those are soldiers that we petrified. What? Just what? Okay. Let's see if there's any people here before I just start flipping switch. Wait a second, I know you. Hey, bud! Wait, that's a statue again. Okay, so there is a ton of soldiers here. I have a feeling if I flip that switch, they're all gonna open. But at the same time, I also think that if I flip that switch, all the doors are gonna open, including the ones I need to continue on my journey. So there's that going for me, which is nice. Screw it! All right, let's hope for the best. Yep, they all opened, including the one that... Oh, snap, perfect. If I can just keep you guys, like, right... Oh, God. If I can just keep you guys right in that firing zone. Did it close again? Seriously, so I have to open it and kill them, open it again and sprint over there? That is stupid. That's dumb. Well, at least I'm, like, right here. You know, it's like, it's no problem, it's just like, boom, here I am again. Man, that's dumb, how am I gonna do that? Ah, no, screw it, let's go this way. Excuse me. Alright, jump. Why are there so many soldiers? Oh, God. In this cave. Blow for blow. There's no way for me to get up there. This is a dead end. Be right back. Oh, whoa, hold on. You're different. Yeah, you're different. But still be right back. Hello, friend. Was that a... Oh, wait, hang on. What in the world? I'm like slower now. I feel slower. Hello, friend. Friend with the weird hat. Let me just drink this. Oh, yeah, that is definitely some kind of... I don't know what it does. I think he's just, like, slowing down everyone who uses it. Doink. Doink. You're not a very good, wizard? You're like, wizard, question mark? Oh, yeah, I can move way faster now, so... Oh, he's an astrologist! Oh! Study the stars! Why are you in a cave if you're studying the stars? He's like, oh, I get it. Why are you here? Yeah, she's not coming down. She's like, eh, I'm safe up here. I know you can't do diddly. I'm like, yeah, you're right. But I'm gonna kick your butt once I get up there! Unfortunately, this entire place is full of, like, one-way paths. Oh, crap. Crap. Alright, if I can convince that guy to come in here. Get out of here. Come on in here. Doink. 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 Come on, water. There you go. Alright, who's next? Bring in the next guy. I need another volunteer. Volunteer. Oh, yeah, that... He's just trying to use some area effect kind of thing. Whoop! That is still the coolest thing in the world. I'm sorry, it just is. Just whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh, crap! Holy crap, man. Drink, 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 drink. I think he's down. Yep, he's down. He is down. The target is down. Target is down. Crap, this is a bad decision. He's like, oh! Yep. But this was a bad idea. He also appears human, which I find very unique. Yeah, this entire area is filled with just places you have to drop down, making it really tricky. So, I'll be right back. Come on, die! 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 Die before he winds up his bed. Oh no! Oh come on! I didn't even think I was gonna die! And I lost like a bunch of money! Yeah, this sucks. Ah man!
Oh!
Guy was just on me. Oh hey! So I could be wrong, maybe I'm kinda a little early. No, I never really want to trust my counter too much, but 500! We have just hit the 500 landmark. And has a reward! I don't have a reward. I was like, did I promise anyone anything? Did I, I don't remember. I don't think I did. I don't think I made any promises. So I'm not gonna keep any. Ha ha! Oh crap, that was not the button I wanted to hit. Has a reward, I'm going to pretty much... Oh, okay, so if it wasn't 500
No!
It probably is then. Yay, free death! And for the 500th death, you get one free. It's like, this sucks. Alright, be right back. There, made it. Okay. Now, once again, I can't fight this guy, and he refuses to... Ah, come on, really. He's like, and he refuses to, you stinking jerk. Why? Alright, great. He's gonna fire another shot. I'm gonna roll. Alright, there, we're good. Now I gotta drop down again. Okay. We're still sitting pretty. We're still sitting pretty. Okay, so we got an astrologist, an archer... An astrologist and an archer walk into a bar. Holy crap. Because holy crap, you fire lightning at me. And there are waves of heat going. Ooh. Alright, come to me. Perfect, that actually worked out brilliantly. Doink, doink, doink. It's like, you're not very bright, are you? You kind of just walked right into an area where your archer cannot have suppressing fire. And I'm pretty good at rushing you. Alright, that looks like something that burns. Ah, great. Now, well, forget that guy. I don't want to deal with him. Oh! Like, forget that noise. I'm out. Come on, end of the mist, end of the mist, end of the mist. Go, 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 go. Smelter Demon. Well, finally a boss, but oh, wait. Crap! I fought you before. Sam, we've been here before. Oh, man. I remember fighting you. I remember all too well. How does my spear do against you? 164? Alright, cool. As opposed to... 281. Cool. Cool. When he's sticking his... Not enough time. Almost had it. Okay, come on. Come on. I gotta wait. There, got it. Now I can repair my thing mid-battle. Okay. At least wait. At least I'm doing pretty good damage. Oh! I didn't think he hit me, but okay. Oh! Okay, I'm gonna have to start breaking out the... No! Great. Do a test! Next to nothing, you say! Interesting! Great. Great. Alright. Noi! Hey, I'm still alive. If you did the shockwave, I would have died, but I'm still alive. Noi! You know what this also tells me? I should just run past 99%! Okay. I think we'll end the episode with me killing this guy. So, speed up, because now we've learned that it's better just to run past everyone, really. I mean, I got nothing to lose, so let's try it. Okay, so I just realized... Oh, crap. Whoa! The astrologist casting whatever the spell is that makes you run slower? Oh, crap. Now it makes sense. Because I was like, why would you do that? Now it makes sense. Because I can just run through. I can just run through this area. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, good. It's okay. I just gotta catch you off guard at least a little bit. Come on! But now it makes sense. Because it's like, okay, I can just run through. I can just run through. They're like, no. Stay still. I'm like, no! Okay, let's try it again. So I just realized I kind of entered like Zen mode. Because I started getting... I heard my voice. Aw, oh, man, I should have got them. I should have got some defensive ones. But I didn't. Oh, well. So I was just kind of like mentally thinking. Like, how am I going to fight this guy? What are the strategies? I realized, oh, wait, hey, I'm doing a show. He's like, oh, wait, there's other people watching. But I'm just entering Zen mode. Oh! Curses. Alright. We're gonna keep trying. We're gonna do this. End of the episode. That thing's gonna be dead. Ah, come on. I even got my gear ready. Okay, I'm getting him. I'm getting him. Because I remember the first time I fought him. Or, not the first time, but I mean the other time and its many fights. I had a hard time following his movements. But I started more and more, like, as he would do something to upgrade himself, I would too. Or I'd take the time to, you know, like, heal and stuff. It was just learning when and where he does that. Oh. And then it's just getting simply... Oh! Not good. Excuse me. Then it's just simply getting a hang of his movements. My habit of always running towards his sword arm. Oh! Got... For a second, I thought I glitched through the floor, but I was like, oh wait, I teleport, that's right. Have I said that this teleporting ring is like my favorite thing in the world? It is. I love this ring so much. Like, I don't think it even really does a... Oh, wait, crap. He's got a shield. Oh, dear. Please. I mean, okay. No! I accidentally used the repair powder instead of the divine healing. If I only did that, I could have rolled out of the way. No. I was doing fantastic. And I'm not just saying that. I was honestly doing fantastic. Dang it, misclick. Oh, okay, be right back. Come on. Phew, alright. We still got a good chance of this. I'm just focusing on, like, breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. And yeah, I'm still coughing, so I'm like, breathe in, breathe out. I gotta get flash sweat back on. He's gonna do another jump stab though, so that's when I'll do it. If you can just hurry up and do another jump stab, that'd be great. Okay. Nope. Okay, heal. He's gonna do something magical. I just know it here. Or just more of the same. I'm totally cool. There we go. Now I do this. Keep that boost going. So the fire doesn't hurt me as much when I come in and attack him like this. Okay. Oh! And I just got a good shot.
Oh, no!
Dang it. I don't want to start talking until I'm like half health. Like, come on. I'm doing good. Maybe. Sort of. Not really. No. Not at all, actually. Ah, so close. Come on. Actually, I wasn't even so close. It's just I thought I had enough stamina, so I was like, circle. Oh. Sadness. Wow. Okay, that's cool. Also, I tried using the dried root. So I'm like, okay, let's see what this does. It's just like, tick, very long time. Tick, very long time. I'm like, oh, so it's a very long-term usage item. Okay, that's cool. Dang it. Oh, wow. Wow. Curses. Man, he just caught me at a bad time. What? I rolled. I was gonna roll. How did it stop me? Nonsense! Come on! I rolled under that. Why? What? Really? You see this nonsense? You just backed me up against the wall and just ended me. That is stupid. This guy is kicking my butt. This plan is not good. I mean, yeah, I'm... He can't hurt me worth... Actually... Huh. Oh, great. Heal. I just did this for fun. It was like, okay, there it goes. That plan was weird. It was like, okay, let's see if this is gonna work. Oh, he's gonna explode. Never mind. What if I could poison him? Because I grabbed that too for fun. Yeah, just have that. please poison him, please. I don't think it poisoned him. I think he's immune to poison, which makes sense considering he's literally this giant metal fire monster that has no flesh in him whatsoever. So I guess that makes sense. Like, so I guess that's fairly logical. Ah, but yeah, this guy is just destroying me, just endlessly. I didn't want to do that last one, I wanted to roll away. As you can see, I took away my awesome Simpleton ring in favor of something more practical. Just cause I'm lame, evidently. Oh dear! I'm alive! Do a jump. Come on, do a jump. Oh crap, okay, I'm gonna run away, I'm running away! Don't smash! He's like, don't smash! He smashed. Dang it. I still love, like, the streaks, though, on the ground. I think his ever-glowing magic sword is getting more and more ever-glowing, and I don't like it. Okay, there he goes. Now he's going to explode. There you go. I like how he just flexes that little bit, just like, huh! Like, I'm the manliest of men. Like, yes, you are. Just, if you keep doing that overhead strike, man, I just love it. When all you do is that overhead strike, that just makes me so, you know, I'm not as big a fan, but hey, you know, that works too. That and the overhead strike, just do that all day, and I think we'll be good, you know? I think we'll be good. Okay. All right. So close, I'm so unbelievably close. Look! I don't like how he's backed up into it. There you go, thank you. Thank you for moving. You know, one of us had to move first. Yeah, come on, roll out. Perfect timing. Thank you for your time, Mr. Smelter. All right, would you rather me call you Mr. Demon or Mr. Smelter? Can I call you Smelter? He's like, can I call you Smelter, please? First name basis, my name's Max. You know, if you cared, which you don't. Yeah, I know you don't care about my name, but if you did, my name's Max. Yeah, beautiful. Alright, I'm just gonna keep boosting. Every time he gives me a chance, I'm just gonna boost or heal. I must be the most irritating human to fight against, like, ever. Like, so there's this one guy, and his name's Max. If you fight against him, he is an absolute jerk. He heals, he boosts himself, he rolls around like an idiot, he doesn't stop moving, he never stops talking. Oh, it's just the worst. He also keeps talking to this weird audience. I think he's insane. I don't know. It's like this mystical people. Oh, I gotta get out of there. Oh, I'm so close. I was tempted to go for it. Like, while he's stabbing out, it's like, oh, but he's going to explode if I do that. No risks. I'm not taking any risks. Please. Ah! One hit! One more hit! He would have been done! One more hit! Ah! God, that makes me mad! I was so stinking close! Seriously, I should have rushed him! I should have rushed for that one hit! But no, I wanted to be safe! Wow! Oh man, that is just rubbish! That is really. Oh, great. You're just gonna stab me too, aren't you? God! What? No! What? Seriously? As I'm going into the fog. This is ridiculous. What? Oh. Once again, my counters hit another number, 525. You know, I was trying to, like, when I was trying, blah, on my way there, a while ago, an hour ago, I was like, wonder if I'll get to 525, I hope not, and I just did. I've died within the last two episodes, like, 40 times, dude. Maybe not exactly 40, maybe my math's off a little bit, I don't remember what I started with, but near 40 times. This is just nonsense, and I don't like this, and I don't know why I always have so much troubles. And yes, ouch, every time I hit 25, I talk longer so the song can play, so I can rant a bit, This is just absolute nonsense, and I hate it. I hate you all. I hate you. I hate you. Hate that stupid guy with the bow. I hate the astrologers over there. She was lightning at me while I'm trying to get in the door. And I hate you. You. You're the one that's stopping me from proceeding. It's all you. I just want you to know that. You suck. Let me just keep cutting your ankles. Stinking jerk. No, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. That is such nonsense. Oh, man. I barely got out of there in time. By the time I did, I didn't have enough stamina. What? Oh, the fire got me. I was trying to go like two-handed to see how it works, but my shield saves me in a lot of situations that I didn't think it did. And I mean, the damage output is, yeah, it's a little better, but I don't not sure if it's worth it. I still can't believe I got him like one hit away from death and then I died because of a smash attack that I'm pretty sure he missed. So that's still dumb. Okay. How long have I been doing this? In real time, I've been doing this like for an hour, maybe more, a little bit more than an hour. This is still kicking my butt. What? Nuh-uh. No. And rush him. Oh. Yes. You better back off over there. Don't you? Yeah, you run. He's like, maybe I'll kill him. Yeah, no. No, not in the mood. No. Oh my goodness. I was like in the zone. 100%. I was zen. And I kind of like clicked out of it during the last 8 that I considered talking. I was like, no, must keep fighting. Must keep Pharaoh's mask. What crap is that? Is it Pharaoh's that one guy? Is it Pharaoh's? Oh, that's freaky looking. Wait, what the? Pharaoh's mask. A mask depicting Pharaoh's contraption. She has pulled from that as this mask, and she is where? The majority of. Can I not? I don't want to look like that, but. Oh, holy crap! Has the poster got up yet? I think the poster has already got up. It should have got up by now. Holy crap! What, you just want me to jump? Well, that's it? That's all I get? No reward, I just get a stupid mask? I better get something. Holy crap. Oh, holy crap. Hey, it's an elevator. Why would I want this? It's like, why? Why would I need this? What is this for? Alright, well, let's find out what the elevator is. Let's go to that cave so we can call it a night. But it's actually, like, 4 in the afternoon for me, but still. I need a little bit of a break. It's like, I need a break. I need at least a little break. Not much. 10, 15 minutes. I think I've been here before. Yeah, maybe not. Have I been here before? Oh, yeah, I've been here before. Yep. There it is. Yep. Empty, but I need to go find out what's in that cave. If it's a bunch of enemies, I'll just run away. So I got this head back. Oh. So it just goes full circle. Well, hold on. If it just goes full circle, then how do I get to all those places where, like, the people are on turrets or whatever? Maybe it's like, I bet it's through this other path that I have to go to. I think we're good, though. So on the next episode, I'm gonna go level up, take a nap. Nah, I'm not gonna take a nap. I'm just gonna go level up. Level up, take a small break. And, I'll meet you guys back at that one place where you have to, like, open the doors and kill the 4 guys and then find a way to rush through. I'm not entirely sure how it's gonna work yet. So, leave a like, comment below, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you then. Really like try to hit me. He's just kind of like, eh. I'll kind of let it go. Ow.
back. Yeah. He's like, I got a great idea, everyone. This is a great idea. I'm gonna take someone and put him in the closet. Yeah.